coming to fruition.
At long last. We have waited in the shadows for too long.
You're doing?
This is no place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this! I won't let you!
There's no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed! Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this.
Yes, Firebrand.
The Abbess is the Firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and her next victim.
Duty to purify the future of Jorvik.
Thank you.
Tell them that Abbas sent you, and bring the texts here at once.
Yes, Firebrand.
Odin, take you! Don't take the bait. Patience! This fire that burns inside, I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. But that door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out, shunned, scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue. This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns ever more, ever light.
To Helheim, where cold and crueler fires await. I should return to Lufina, still want to know about Abbess Ingeborg's involvement.
A fellow adventurer, need to know the lie of the land? My prices are competitive.
All right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
Where is that flute, man?
What news do you bring?
The Firebrand's flame burns no longer. It was Jorvik's abbess, Ingeborg.
Gods! I would never have suspected. Does the Order's reach know no bounds?
None. And it is often those we least expect who carry out their ambitions. The abbess sought to destroy all Christian texts in the city, rid Jorvik of their ideals. She did utter a phrase that perked my ears. One of the four is ours.
Four? But there are only three targets in Jorvik. Could there be something we're missing?
Damn Picts! Not only do they hold the north, but those lawless Sicts have free roam in our lands as well.
Yours said our spies are on the ground.
Under the ground. Only one of them has returned, bone-beaten and bloodied. The Howling Mother take them.
Lovina, a moment of your time. And Hjor, if he's about.
I will be with you shortly.
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been deafening. Head there and dig around. Something is bound to turn up. What news do you bring?
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been...
Hvernig hefur þú?
The Onyx Trade Depot. This must be where the merchants' wares are being kept. The Dark Master. I do not see him. Is he here?
Keep working. You have no business here.
He has a loud mouth. Usually stands right around here, yarping. Hard to miss.
Fuck off!
There must be another way in.
Thank you.
skipas mig.
Þór, grant mig strength!
Stake in these docks.
What are you doing? You're supposed to...
It seems like the complaints by the merchants never reached the council.
I cannot believe this. Black cloth on their store is some. Gods, never your mind. Someone else will take care of it. You are playing with fire, boy. The needle is known to sting for far less than this.
seized exotic wares. These are worth plenty. Something that could be on the Red Hand's agenda. Accumulating wealth. The sting of a needle. I'm on his trail. So, the Darkmaster seizes cargo and resells it through merchants in the marketplace. The ones involved bear black cloths. I may be able to get their attention by showing some silver around the marketplace. Some silver to the merchants. That should get their attention.
Hear me, friend. I have a haul of silver that will sink my ship. Can you help me spend it?
Keep it down, would you? You'll get yourself killed, Thornton, like that. Especially around here.
What good is a market if I cannot sniff around its stalls eager to spend my gains?
You want to let go of your silver? Try the narrow alleys. Now be gone!
One by one, and if any of these peddlers gives you a hard time, remind them just who it is they work for.
Oh, with pleasure.
I hear this marketplace sees its fair share of silver pass through. I have something that may interest you.
You will want to speak to Grigori.
The Darkmaster?
Sorry. Who are you?
Someone who wants to do business with Grigori.
I don't know your face, and I've said too much already. Please, go.
Did I hear you talking about silver?
I'm looking to spend a large sum, not fork it over to some street beggar.
Oi! I'm no beggar, you dolt. I'm with the big dogs.
You mean the needle?
You have something he wants. If you truly want to make a trade, head to the statue near the east gate.
I shall. Watch yourself around here, young one.
Oh, me? Please. I've a bigger sword than the lot of them.
I'll need some time to collect more information.
I need your eyes, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Empty carts, and a black cloth marking the house. This is the place. Locked. Hiding among the rats, Needle. Fitting.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
I will not stand for it! Rob me of my coin! Rob me of my house! To hell with it! Rob me of my wife! But may God strike you where you stand if you rob me of my pie!
Adam.
guards here are vigilant.